How to get rid of Fordyce spots with essential oils. Fordyce spots are embarrassing spots that appear on lip when you feel stressed due to hormonal changes. Fordyce spots will go away with time even if you do not do anything to treat them, but people want to get rid of them to regain confidence and save themselves from embarrassment. In this video, I will show you how to use tea tree and Copaiba balsam essential oils to treat it. These powerful essential oils together can help you kill any bacteria in the blocked pores, which appear as Fordyce spots, and cleanse and nourish the skin of the lips to prevent dryness and damage. Mix about 2 to 3 drops of tea tree and Copaiba balsam essential oils with a tablespoon of olive oil in a small bottle and apply a little on your skin to check for any allergies. If you don't notice any allergic reaction, it is safe to apply the mixture to your lips on the Fordyce spots. Leave the oil mixture on your lips overnight and wash away with lukewarm water in the morning. Continue this for at least a week to see the spots reducing until it varnishes. This may take a couple of days, but it will work. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.